And now I would like to introduce Choke the Word.
I'm gonna find some.